See, but in your book, you have unapologetically blamed Akalis for the entire mess. And this is one thing, despite being in politics and being a political commentator, I had not, I did not know much, so much about the role of Akalis in creating terrorism and separatism. In fact, from your book, I can read you have quoted Khushwant Singh from the Punjab Story. So
I
Khushwant
have
Singh
that
has
as
also
well.
written. Let me read it out so that people who are listening, they buy your book. So Khushwant Singh has written that the abolition of separate electorate. This is after 1947 partition. So he's written that the abolition of separate electorate and the introduction of a joint one made the Sikhs, who were in a minority in all but a few districts of Indian Punjab, subservient to the Hindu majority. The Sikhs community's point of view came to be expressed in purely communal organizations like the SGPC and local Gurudwara committees. And SGPC was run by Akalis, isn't it? Am I right? Yeah.
It
And
still
then he
is.
writes,
It still is.
yeah. And then he writes, however, since the Sikh migration was halted at certain points, for the first time in the history, Sikhs came to form a majority of the population in some districts of Malwa. That deprivation, combined with the fact that there are some regions where they predominated, gave birth to the idea of an autonomous Sikh state. The sentiment was expressed in a single query: Hindus got Hindustan, Muslims got Pakistan. What did the Sikhs
Yeah,
get out of part?
that's what I said to you.
Then Punjabi Suba and all that. You have every single page, somewhere or the other, directly or indirectly, if you read between the lines also, overtly, covertly, you in your book, in every book, there should be one common enemy. There should be one, you should be able to identify an enemy. Like in my book, I have identified urban Naxals as India's biggest enemies today. But you have identified Akalis as enemies. Elaborate on that. Let's understand that.
I need not actually go back to 50 years, 60 years, which I have mentioned in the book. I mean, readers can buy the book and read it, but let me take you back to just 1 year incident.
Okay.
Okay. So in the parliament, Mrs. Badal, I think recently in the last 1 year or 6 months after they parted ways with the central government, Mrs. Badal made a comment on the Prime Minister or on the entire ruling party, actually specifically to Hindu population, कि साढ़े गुरुआं ने थोड़े तिलक बचान वास्ते कुर्बानियां देती हैं. This is exactly what she said. Now this entire farmers agitation, I ever since these farmers are sitting in the Sindhu border, I have passed that area 5 times in the last 1 year while going to Patiala from Delhi. Vivek, you have to go and see what they are doing there and who is sponsoring them.
Okay.
Quite blatantly, they have openly written that we are supported by Khalistani organizations from California or Australia or Canada. Okay,
Yeah.
so there is no rocket science in this to read between the lines. B, why I have mentioned directly about Akalis? Because no political party as such, or no organization or association in Punjab or India for that matter, has ever shown any kind of solidarity with militant Bhindranwala. You tell me, have you seen any other political party or association or organization, showing solidarity with militant Bhindranwala? You will only and only find Akali Dal addressing Bhindranwala as Sant Bhindranwala, showing
But
full
no,
solid.
yeah,
Listen,
yeah.
listen, showing full solidarity. I'm not sure if you have visited Golden Temple or not.
I
If
have.
you haven't, Okay, if you have, then there is a memorial. There is a memorial in the name of Militant Bhindranwala. Okay.
Sant Bhindranwala.
Huh?
In the name of Sant Bhindranwala. Was Sant likha hua hai Golden Temple mein? Sant likha.
Yeah, that is there. Now who did that? You need to ask the questions. Who did that? So it is Akalis. Golden Temple, SDPC is right there in their control. Now let me take, yes, and every year, I think on Blue Star Operations anniversary, Akali Dal and their chief, Badal family and all, they show full solidarity to Bhindranwala.